We brought you my all-star and Sudafed. We are thrilled to have Tim McGraw back with us for you, sir. Looking very dapper.
I'm doing good.
Depends on if you start to be a boy. Yeah, as long as you're sitting there, you might be all
okay,
right.
Okay, as long as you don't drive, hold on, star, and then Sudafed.
There you go.
You can do one or the other. But not both.
Now, this time last year, let's see, Southern Voice was about to come out, mega hit. Had a little movie called The Blind Side. I understand I did okay. Now you've got a new single, Don't Get on My Lips, rocketing up the charts, and November's a good time for you.
November works out pretty well. Yeah, the best thing about November is December comes next at this time off.
Even better. But this is a big time for you.
It is. I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's a lot of work and a lot of time put into it and work with some great people. So it's awesome. Always nice to sort of have a finished product out there.
I just love the irony of the fact that you're the only one not singing.
I know, the only one out of everything is not singing. I like that. Yeah, I mean, to be honest, when this movie first came up, I said no a couple of times because I just didn't want to be involved in making the movie. I just didn't want that association with the actor. But, of course, they put Nashville and then Gary Hedlund, who I worked with the time in my life. So, when all those things started coming together, and I got to play a character, so I got to see what it was like to work with artists and not be an artist. And so I had a whole new respect for management.
How was your nice say? Are you nice with your management?
Yeah, because I see how crazy we actually are.
Now, one of the sentences you used that she got a lot of inspiration on your way to the
wedding. Yeah, they became really good friends. And just, I think the part of the thing that really, she really got to put up with was the alcohol. Addiction, sex craze, maybe.
Sex craze.
It works out good for me. Yeah.
Not so much.
Yeah, they became good friends. We're fantastic. I mean, she's just such a professional. All the actors when they sing, the thing about country music is not always as much. And I think that their performances and their characters are so real and so heartbreaking that the music just sort of came out of them the same way the characters.
I can't wait to see it. Everyone's excited about Sam. Good luck with the music. Good luck with the film career. And can't wait to see what happens next November.
Me too. Maybe nothing. That might be good.
Maybe we can get a nap in.
Yeah, exactly.
Tim McGraw, OnStar CMA Awards Weekend, Nashville.